Welcome to Global Buzz. Infidelity is a topic that often makes headlines, especially when it involves celebrities. Here are some high-profile cases of celebrities who have cheated on their spouses. Before moving forward, don't forget to press the subscribe button. Now back to the list. 1. Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie. Brad Pitt's most widely publicized infidelity scandal occurred during his marriage to Jennifer Aniston. In 2005, rumors began circulating that Pitt had an affair with Angelina Jolie while filming the movie Mr. and Mrs. Smith in 2004. At the time, Pitt was still married to Aniston, and the two were one of Hollywood's most high-profile couples. Pitt and Jolie initially denied that their relationship started while he was married, but Jolie later admitted in a 2008 interview with the New York Times that they fell in love while working on Mr. and Mrs. Smith. This admission fueled speculation that their romance had started during Pitt's marriage to Aniston. Pitt and Aniston announced their separation in early 2005, finalizing their divorce later that year. Soon after, Pitt and Jolie were frequently seen together, and they went on to form a high-profile relationship, later dubbed Brangelina. They had 6 children together and eventually married in 2014. However, they separated in 2016 and divorced in 2019. 2. Tiger Woods. Tiger Woods was one of the most celebrated athletes in the world, who had built an image of being a family man, when it came to light in 2009 that he had multiple affairs while married to Swedish model Ellen Nordegren. The scandal broke on November 27, 2009, when Tiger was involved in a mysterious car crash outside his home in Windermere, Florida. Initial reports were vague, but it soon emerged that the crash might have been connected to a domestic dispute with his wife, Ellen. It was later revealed that the argument stemmed from Ellen discovering Woods' infidelity. Over the next few days, multiple women came forward, claiming to have had extramarital affairs with Woods. This led to a massive media frenzy, with tabloids and news outlets covering every aspect of the story. In February 2010, Woods held a televised press conference where he delivered a 14-minute public apology.
Every one of you has good reason to be critical of me. I want to say to each of you, simply and directly, I am deeply sorry for my irresponsible and selfish behavior I engaged in.
He admitted to his multiple affairs, expressed regret for his actions, and announced an indefinite break from golf to focus on his family and personal issues. Following months of speculation about their relationship, Woods and Ellen Nordegren finalized their divorce in August 2010. 3. Jesse James. In March 2010, Michelle Bombshell McGee, a tattoo model, came forward claiming she had an 11-month affair with Jesse James while he was married to Sandra Bullock. The cheating scandal hit the media just days after Bullock's Academy Award win, creating a sharp contrast between her professional triumph and personal devastation. Bullock immediately retreated from the public eye, canceling appearances and withdrawing from the spotlight. James initially stayed silent but later issued a public apology, admitting to infidelity. Despite his efforts to reconcile, Bullock filed for divorce in April 2010, about a month after the scandal became public. The divorce was finalized in June 2010. 4. Arnold Schwarzenegger. In 2011, it was revealed that Arnold Schwarzenegger had fathered a child with the family's housekeeper while he was married to Maria Shriver. His affair with Mildred Baena, a longtime housekeeper for the Schwarzenegger-Shriver family, resulted in the birth of a son, Joseph Baena, in 1997. The affair had been kept a secret for over a decade. Maria confronted Arnold after Baena's son began to resemble him more as he grew older. It was during this confrontation that Arnold admitted to the affair. Arnold publicly acknowledged the affair and took responsibility for the child. The scandal led to the collapse of Arnold's 25-year marriage to Maria Shriver as she filed for divorce in July 2011. 5. Kevin Hart. In July 2017, Kevin Hart was caught in a cheating scandal after a video surfaced of him with a woman, Montia Sabag, during a trip to Las Vegas. At the time, Hart's wife, Inigo Parrish, was about 8 months pregnant. The public became aware of the affair when Hart posted an Instagram video in which he apologized to his wife and children for his actions.
I'm at a place in my life where I feel like I have a target on my back, and because of that, I should make smart decisions. And recently, I didn't. You know, I'm not perfect. I'm not going to sit up here and say that I am or claim to be in any way, shape, or form. And I made a bad error in judgment and put myself in an environment where only bad things can happen, and they did. And in doing that, I know that I'm going to hurt the people closest to me, who I've talked to and apologized to, being my wife and my kids. And I just, you know, it's a shitty moment. It's a shitty moment when you know you're wrong and there's no excuses for your wrong behavior. At the end of the day, man, I just simply gotta do better. But I'm not gonna also allow a person to have financial gain off of my mistakes. And in this particular situation, that's what was attempted. I said I'd rather fess up to my mistakes.
Initially, Hart's wife, Aniko Parrish, was deeply hurt by the revelation. However, she chose to stay with Kevin, emphasizing that they were working through the issue for the sake of their family. Despite the public humiliation and personal turmoil, the couple remained together and welcomed their son, Kenzo, in November 2017. 6. Kristen Stewart. In July 2012, photos surfaced showing Kristen Stewart kissing and embracing Rupert Sanders, the director of her film Snow White and the Huntsman. At the time, Stewart was in a highly publicized relationship with her Twilight co-star Robert Pattinson. The scandal came as a shocker to the fans who saw the couple as the embodiment of their beloved Twilight characters, Bella Swan and Edward Cullen, so the affair shattered the idealized image of their relationship. After the affair became public, Kristen issued a public apology to Pattinson. Pattinson, devastated by the betrayal, moved out of the home he shared with Stewart. They attempted to repair their relationship in late 2012 and early 2013, but the affair had caused irreparable damage. In May 2013, Stewart and Pattinson officially broke up for good. 7. Adam Levine. Adam Levine, the lead singer of Maroon 5, was accused of infidelity in September 2022 when multiple women came forward claiming he had sent inappropriate messages while being married to model Bahati Prinsloo. The controversy began when Sumner Stroh, an Instagram model, posted a TikTok video in September 2022 claiming she had an affair with Levine.
I'm just gonna rip the bandaid off because I've retaken this like 10 times now. Essentially, I was having an affair with a man who's married to a Victoria's Secret model. At the time, you know, I was young, I was naive, and I mean, quite frankly, I feel exploited. I wasn't in the scene like I am now, so I was definitely very easily manipulated.
Stroh alleged that she and Levine had been involved for about a year and shared private messages where Levine made flirty comments. Stroh also claimed that Levine reached out to her months after they stopped talking, asking if he could name his then unborn third child after her. After Stroh's allegations went viral, Levine responded with a public statement on his Instagram account. He denied having a physical affair but admitted to crossing a line by sending inappropriate messages, calling it a lapse in judgment. After Sumner Stroh's video, several other women came forward with similar claims, sharing screenshots of flirtatious messages allegedly sent by Levine. Bahati, who was pregnant with the couple's third child at the time, did not initially make any public statements about the scandal. However, the scandal did not result in any public breakup, and the couple welcomed their third child in early 2023. 8. Jude Law. Jude Law's most notable cheating scandal occurred in 2005, when he publicly admitted to having an affair with his children's nanny, Daisy Wright, while he was engaged to actress Sienna Miller. This revelation became a major tabloid story, putting significant strain on Law's personal and professional life. At the time, Jude Law and Sienna Miller were one of Hollywood's high-profile couples, having met on the set of the 2004 film Alfie. After the affair became public, Law issued a formal apology to Miller through the media, stating he was deeply ashamed and regretted the pain he caused her. Though Miller initially forgave Law, the couple eventually broke up in 2006. They briefly rekindled their relationship in 2009, but ultimately parted ways for good in 2011. 9. David Beckham. David Beckham has faced rumors and allegations of infidelity several times throughout his high-profile marriage to Victoria Beckham. The most notable incident occurred in 2004 when Rebecca Luce, Beckham's former personal assistant, claimed to have had an affair with him while he was playing for Real Madrid. Beckham strongly denied the allegations, calling them ludicrous and asserting that they had caused distress to his family. Despite the intense public scrutiny and the scandal surrounding these claims, David and Victoria Beckham remain together and have since presented a united front in public. A documentary called Beckham was released in 2023 on Netflix, 20 years after the alleged affair with Rebecca Luce took place. In it, Beckham did not deny the affair took place. Instead, he stated how hard that general period was on his marriage.
There was some horrible stories that were difficult to deal with. It was the first time that me and Victoria had been put under that kind of pressure in our marriage.
10. Bill Cosby. Bill Cosby's infidelity has been a significant aspect of his personal life, often intertwined with the many sexual assault allegations made against him. Over the years, he admitted to cheating on his wife, Camille Cosby, multiple times. Cosby admitted to extramarital affairs in the 1990s when he publicly acknowledged having an affair with Shawn Upshaw. Shawn Upshaw, a woman from Maryland, claimed that she had an affair with Cosby in the 1970s, which resulted in their illegitimate daughter, Autumn Jackson. Autumn attempted to extort Cosby for $40 million, threatening to go public with the claim that he was her biological father, for which she was sentenced to 26 months in prison. In a 2005 deposition related to a civil lawsuit filed by Andrea Constand, Cosby admitted to giving women drugs and engaging in sexual relationships with several of them, some of which occurred while he was married to his wife, Camille Cosby. Cosby has been accused of sexual misconduct by more than 60 women, with many of them alleging that he used his fame and influence to take advantage of them, often while they were incapacitated by drugs or alcohol. Despite these admissions, Camille Cosby has stood by her husband through all his legal battles. That is it. Thank you for watching. Check out other videos from this channel. Please press like and share on this video, and don't forget to press the subscribe button. Until next time.